Can't hear ya.
My grid button. There it is.
Nada.
Was I waiting for me the whole time? Whoops, sorry guys. South Boston Speedway. We're doing the street stocks. And it's going to be 55 laps. This is one of the first tracks I played when I started getting iRacing, so it's nice to be back. This is going to be pretty awful, I'll bet. Judging that this track is going to be, well, we got a lot of experience drivers here. Whoa, that guy just disappeared off the grid entirely. Stay behind the six car, okay.
One lap to green.
So that's gonna be
good luck everybody. It's Ray Smaller, racing clean.
Hey, it's Tim.
Get ready, going green.
I know that guy. Raced all my races, street stocks at least. Give me room, we're good. Tapped it. Go ahead, homie. You can go. It's gonna be an early caution, so this is not gonna matter much here. Just give me the room! That's all I want. Now I'll get down here in your line. Tires will become a big issue near the end of this. It's gonna be some big attrition. Oh, and the wreck in front of me. Take anybody else out? Nope, okay. Too early for that. Saw that.
My bad, 14. You got you slowed down. I'm sorry. I got up on you.
I can take that inside line a little bit more. I can do that.
Pit road is now open.
So this was actually a really great track. I really found a lot of enjoyment early on in iRacing playing this. Something about this short track stuff. I don't know, I really get a kick out of this. You know, then of course I love the Charlottes. Whoa, what the hell is that guy doing in front of me? Like, lagging him. What is he doing?
What happened then?
This guy just, like, lagged out in front of me.
Yeah, 10. I heard that as well. Sorry, guys, a bit behind me. It was me who watched the Sunday break then. On. Was 6. Was rapping that bad. He was literally going through everyone's car.
Yeah, he was bouncing off this guy and whatnot, coming back on his side, facing me at 94, like half, 40, 45 degree, and bouncing all over. Great, got a 4X.
Yeah, he's got to get out. I feel bad for everybody that runs into that problem, but you can't race like that. That's not right.
Yeah, he's talking about the car that was slipping through Gree and Ligon.
Yeah, he was flipping and all kinds of stuff. Bad connection.
I think he's logged out. I recently kicked him off. Nope, he's still here.
At least I didn't take any damage.
Hang on,
Roger that.
One of you guys, please.
No! Make way around, Seven.
Oh, it's the wall. Heard that. Saw that. Yep, hitting the wall, getting loose. One of these guys is going to go under pretty soon. And I always say go under as in like spinning out is what I just like my go-to word to describe somebody over drifting. Going under. It's like being taken under by a wave or something. It's got me, Captain.
Sorry about that, 5. Did I slow down too quick?
Pit road is now open.
Nah, you're good.
Yeah, I didn't want to hit the 2. I saw you come flying by me. I said, oh shit, did I get on too quick?
Nah, it's up in the rear view. I wanted to make sure I got up.
Yeah, understood.
And yeah, I'll never follow somebody directly on a pace lap. It's just so much easier to just, easier on the mind just to stay parallel, so in case anybody brake checks for whatever reason. Not that the leaders would ever brake check me, but I just, not a good habit. Also, in case I see the guy running up at me from behind, I can go, kind of give him a few extra feet. And that guy's coming around.
The shock, I was actually in a competitive race last night where we made it all 55, no yellows.
14, was that race at, like, I very unhappy believe that.
I guess that's when the good people
race. I had one of those last week. I didn't do too well in it, but yeah, we went all 50. Yeah, I think we went 55 or 50, one of the two. 55.
We had a clean Bristol race the other day. Very good. Very good race. Far too early to say anything. I just really would want to get a top five. That seems achievable, at least with this pack. If I can stay ahead of Tim Powers. Oh, see, that's what I'm talking about. The guy running up on me. Like the two car getting a little bit anxious.
One lap to green, line up on the outside. 33.902.
The Proxy Network Chevrolet is on its way. I like that.
Get ready, going green. Green flag, green flag.
Wait, what? That was weird.
Yeah,
protecting that inside.
Sorry if that 16 was just hauling ass behind the one. He was driving a bit slower than usual.
Yeah, and these two guys are getting loose, banging off the walls and stuff, so I figure one of them's gonna have a spin out moment here. Business to hit anybody. That guy overdid that corner. He's supposed to be on the inside, but he's gonna, maybe he's okay giving up a position here.
What the heck happened?
If he's giving it, I'm taking it. Whoa, six is lagging. Back around one of these guys. Tim's getting back. He's like, don't let me get involved in this bullshit. Yeah, he's got that spidey sense to, like, see if people are driving bad and stays away from them. Learn that about certain drivers. Oh, hitting the wall. And, okay. As all my muscles relax all of a sudden. Tires. Let's see what these leaders do. between those stinking tires.
Car 15 got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside.
Catch up.
Ooh, they were playing with it.
When the yellow flag came out.
Now, if I don't get loose, I won't have to feel like I have to give up position. Because I was all over the place coming out of 4. Maybe it was 2. I don't know. Can't remember. But the last thing I want to do is screw up somebody else's day. No matter what position I'm in, really, so. Because I'm still a noob in my head. I only started this back in April, so I'm still a noob. The guy's been playing this for years here, so I don't want to do something that I shouldn't do and act out of line. See ya. Okay. Inside is where you want to be. So I'm starting on the inside, and that's going to be good. A lot of this just staying alive. Staying alive. Gladly. Now, the last time we had a restart, the voice, the announcer, and the text on this, the image on the screen turned to the green lights, but pace car was definitely in our way. Battle going on behind me. What are those guys doing? It's going to be a good little battle to watch on the replay. Fell out of line. He's gonna get back. Okay, he's back in line. He knows if he falls out of line, he's screwed. Well, at least for a position or two. Wow, if we can keep this clean for like 5 of them.
Wow, 5 are losing.
That's like what I don't want. Now, there might be some aggression for the first place position at this point, so wouldn't be surprised if the 6 gets spun.
Here, take 7, or 7 taken to that.
Nice car.
Wall, homie. Who's giving me room? Nice. Nope, not happening. Gotta get around this guy somehow. He knows if he hugs it, he's gonna keep locking me out of it. We have to use up some. Oh shit, don't want that. I don't wanna screw this up now, do I? A really quick 55 laps, damn. You gonna dump him? Dump him on the last corner? Nope. Okay.
There's the flag, it's over. Great job, you did really well.
Now to get this get out of here without getting hit.
Get around him.
Good finish, 16. Good finish.
Nice job, Ryan.
Good race, guys. Thanks to me, too. Oh, I want to save this.
I'm glad you didn't lose it in that turn. I thought you were going to. I backed off.
Yeah, that was scary up there early on. He taps me. Keep it clean. Yes, he taps me. Yeah, that's his little apology. That's code for apology in iRacing, I guess. Yeah, that was pretty good. Connection quality, I'm going to give that because that's the reason for our 4X. So, alright. Yeah, rating went down, but this went up. Alright, what else we got? I think we got a 745 race coming up. And, ooh, Lime Rock. Yeah, I don't even know Lime Rock. It's time to learn. Yep, time to learn Lime Rock. It's in the rotation. It's part of the, all right. But I'll be back in a minute to actually start this thing.
Hey, four, how is it wrecking in VR?
It's crazy, man. It doesn't like, what is yield? I mean, I know what yield means, but what does it mean when it tells me to yield on screen?
It means you cut the course and you need to stop.
Oh, good question.
I'm thinking about getting me a VR headset.
Just if you do, go with the Vive over the Oculus.
I don't know how it worked for me because I can't see out of my left eye. So I don't know if it'd be like a big asshole in my face.
Are you 100% blind in your left eye?
It's just, it's hard to explain. It's like I can tell what stuff is, but I can't see it like fully.
Well, I wouldn't feel confident in recommending something so expensive if that could potentially ruin the experience.
Alright,
then. Oh, Shamrock. So what do I do to avoid lap traffic? Should I just pull off over into the grass and let people go by me?
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, this is fun. I'm not even gonna race. This is like a nice drive through the countryside, man. It's beautiful. There's no way in hell that... I mean, I don't know how you guys know how to do this. How do you know how fast to go into the turns and how much to slow down?
Practice, yeah.
Crash the first time, go too slow the second time, get it just right the third time.
Driving life gets the help too. This is my first time here.
Okay, a lot of us first time here.
Yeah, I just, like I said, I didn't even know they had road courses in iRacer.
What beer yard did you say you were using?
The HTC.
Everybody's a spin out coming around that, I bet. Oh, I did this with Sonic.
Okay, got you. Cool. Thank you, man.
Oh, I kept it on the track for a solid lap.
Yeah, I would
that?
Recommend it over the Oculus for a few
we're
reasons,
not done yet.
But the number one reason is that Oculus is run by Facebook. I just don't trust them.
Yeah, got
I want to get this braking line in here.
Have a good one, man.
6-5-4-3-2 break. And go to the grass.
I wanted to ask one more question. Do you ever get into fourth gear or should I just keep it in second and third?
Oh well, it's gonna be fun.
You'll get into fourth on the
Alright, so we're doing Lime Rock. It's gonna be fun. I did 50 laps of this in the MX-5s. So I'm good. Oh, we got one whole viewer in here, sweet. Hey, Bogey. I'll get most of a lap in, or no, a quarter of a lap in. There's gonna be full course cautions here. Alright, let's qualify at Lime Rock. It's gonna be awful. It's my first race in this kind of car at this track, so see if I can stay on the track the whole race. Okay. Slow second gear, thank you. Yeah, I don't need a fourth gear at all. First lap. Position is not going to be not much for this here. I really don't want to do. Oh yeah, we're not going to. Cautions are off for this race class. I forgot. That's right. So it's every man for himself. Car gets really light there really easy. We're gonna see a whole bunch of people get loose on that. And I have no idea where I should be braking on the first corner, so I'm gonna figure that out this time around. Should be in second gear right now. At the six. There we go. Okay, I can do the six. Lost about 5 Miatas to that to that crest right there. Oh, second gear still. There are 3 laps in this, that's cool. I and wheels do their job. I forgot how good these brakes are. Just can't be braking while I'm cornering. Oh, yeah, don't let that happen. A lot of dead cars piled up here. Seems like you want to brake when you hit the ground there again. Okay. Figuring it out. Uh-oh, too far. Oops. If that's the only corner I have to brake ridiculously hard for, and slow to a ridiculous crawl, that's okay with me, I guess. It's my Riveler. Brake hard when you hit that bottom. Make the most of your suspension and brakes. 8 seconds. Okay, how'd we do? How many people didn't make a lap? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people. Alright. I'm 2 seconds slower than the next guy, so... what are you gonna do?
One left to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Alright. This is gonna be fun. I'm nervous. The first few laps went okay. I don't know how to pass at place like this. Not use fourth gear at all, just make that a rule here. Why do I always throw in that word here? I always tend to do that. Oh god. This is gonna be so bad. We hope we don't have to go straight. And then, oh shit, we gotta accelerate and then brake. Fuck, this is gonna be terrible.
Seriously? Just dive bomb, take me out? Okay.
Stay out of my way! Just kidding. Oh, we pushed him off. No! Uh-oh. Here we go. Go ahead, homie. Hee-hee. Oh, there we go. No, don't bring me into... Okay, he ghosted at the right time. Oh, I got a 6X, though. Didn't destroy my car. I'm thankful for that. that faster. I could just rather not die. Shift in the corners. Do that. Coming in hot, coming in hot, coming in hot. Woo! Oh, don't do it again! Go ahead, go ahead. I want to fuck with your momentum. I gotta treat that like a teardrop right at the beginning of Laguna Seca, the first corner. That's how I gotta treat that. Whoa! That's what I'm talking about. That guy just totaled his car. You can't be on full throttle. You gotta stay in second gear. You gotta be ginger about it. That's exactly what can happen, Larry.
Thank you.
That's what makes this place treacherous, I suppose. He's cooking him. I'm cooking him too. I'm off. How many more laps of this do I have to do?
My bad, Dick. Please don't come and kill me.
Oh, I can stay at the top of second. I don't have to brake at all there. Nice.
Yeah, I'm calling up.
Warn me next time, 5. Sorry.
Wow, brakes really wear out quick in this game, huh? Wow. I haven't really needed to brake very much in the past few months. Yeah, I was doing way too slow around there. You're welcome, brakes. That was fun to watch. I think I've been there. Don't give me another X, please. Damn it. Yay, top 10.
Thank you.
Game.
teardrop, not treat it like a teardrop. That's what I gotta do. Teardrop, 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 teardrop. Okay. Yeah, okay. No, no, don't do that. Okay. Don't switch it up too grad. Okay, that's what happens if I switch it up too drastically. A little more ginger with it next time. Don't hit the gas on third when your wheels are not firmly on the track. Must have gained a second or two. I start doing that in third. Just short shift on the
four cars. We got a battle for the lead here.
Tires do their jobs. The leader is right behind me, huh? No. Damn it.
Jason, that would have been a much better battle there if you didn't, if that lap car would have at least gotten out of the way. Good race, though.
really well. With all those X's? I don't know about that. How did this thing start, huh? Alright, turn one. How was turn one handled? Bumping? I'm only gonna watch the first lap on replay. That graphics card, though. Yeah, it's kind of boring, actually. Alright, what's next? It's gonna take a big hit up here, watch. Ouch. Ugh! We got nothing coming up for 40 minutes. I'm not gonna do the pickups, and I'm not gonna do these little forwards. Because you know how I feel about forward. So I'll just end it and come back later. Okay, bye.